Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I filmed this Kylie Jenner inspired look that she wore at the Golden Globes, and I'm going to start off by priming my eyes with the Urban Decay Primer Potion in Original. And then I'm just going to set my eyes with the MAC Prep and Prime Transparent Powder, and this is just going to help blend everything out when I'm applying all my eyeshadows. So I'm going to start off by taking the lightest shade from the Morphe 35T palette, and this is the one in the top left hand corner, just to kind of put this in my crease and darken things up a little bit in there. Slightly darker purpley shade from that same palette, just to increase the intensity even more in my crease. And now I'm just going in with a very kind of reddy pink burgundy colour, which is a really nice colour, and it's just going to brighten up my eyes that little bit more while also deepening my crease a bit more too. Blend everything out again and just make sure it's all nice and seamless. So now I'm just going in with the lightest golden shade from that Morphe 35T palette, and I'm just going to apply this to my inner third of my eye and kind of halfway across my lid as well. So I'm going to just kind of draw on a little tiny wing with a Kohl pencil, and this is just going to darken up my eyelashes a little bit more and prep them for applying mascara. So here I'm just going to apply the Better Than Sex Mascara by Too Faced, and I've already curled my eyelashes. I'm not going to be applying falsies today because I want the look to look quite natural and I don't want my eyelashes too big. And then I'm going to go in and apply MAC's Saw on my lips and kind of overline them just a little bit because my lips are very small in comparison to Kylie's. So I have also done all of my foundation, contour and highlight, but I'll leave my foundation, contour and highlight routine down below so you guys can see exactly how I've done it. It's absolutely no different today. So this is the finished look. So I hope you like this look, guys. If you do, don't forget to leave a comment down below and give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. Until next time.